It's the Kevin Keeping Dirty Dozen Show between 1 and 2. Kevin Keeping Dirty Dozen Show between 1 and 2. Kevin Keeping Dirty Dozen Show between 1 and 2. Kevin Keeping Dirty Dozen Show between 1 and 2. Kevin Keeping Dirty Dozen Show between 1 and 2. Kevin Keeping Dirty Dozen Show between 1 and 2. Kevin Keeping Dirty Dozen Show between 1 and 2. Kevin Keeping Dirty Dozen Show between 1 and 2. Kevin Keeping Dirty Dozen Show between 1 and 2. Kevin Keeping Dirty Dozen Show between 1 and 2. Kevin Keeping Dirty Dozen Show between 1 and 2. Kevin Keeping Dirty Dozen Show between 1 and 2.
Brand new being in effect. For your motherfucking head, not giving up. Warm it up. Sam. Wilderness of North America. You like to taste the leather, get your face fed. After I'm done, you'd rather suck on pencils. Here comes the coroner with chalk for the stencils of your body as I walk over the and spit out a hawk. The brothers talk sh- and came back, and that's why I had to fit him for a full metal jacket. Kill his cap once, cause I notice all it takes. Watch the motherfucker fall and his body catch the shakes. Just before he die, I'ma look him in his eye. Ask the nigga how we figure he was big enough to try. The motherfucking G to the O to the D. I told you a couple times that the guards must be crazy, but you didn't listen. So now you're on a mission to get an autopsy. A raw CEO, you can't stop me. Now tell me, is there anybody else before I put my AK back on the shelf? Cause I put in work like John Core. Niggas talk sh- and get jerked and robbed for they life by a knife or a gun. So when you see me coming, nigga, run.
Everybody that's now my crew are f***ing menaces to society. Everybody that's now my crew are f***ing menaces to society. Everybody that's now my crew are f***ing menaces.
Somebody's dead, a whole crowd formed. The cops ain't even come yet, money's dead in the street. Somebody calls us people when they come downstairs screaming. Six girls crying wild cause money had to tell a good. Couldn't even stand a 44 leg dead quick. The funeral is strictly closed casket. An old aunt faints, a baby finger paints. My mom's know the time, so she wanna send me down to Alabama. I got a cousin, she say she got some friends. She say they strictly f***ing, I can get away from Brooklyn. She try to gas me up, I tell her sex is everywhere. And sex is what a word, it ain't shit, I ain't heard. Tell my moms I ain't leaving, my crew said to stay. My crew unbelieving, so f*** it anyway. I got the mob from the crew that lives by the crew. And my crew from
while I kick it. Smoother than slick, so just past the seven digits. Never had a bad fun, I never had a tracker, but I puffed the grass roots with the bush whacker blacker. Suckers wanna step when they know they can beat, but the funky technique, so you better take a seat. Never work at Wall Street, I gotta be a rapper. Never like soup and I don't like crackers. Tried to hustle takes, but I never got picked. Now I peel 10 and 20 spots like grapes. B to the 5, to the 4, to the bum. I might smell beef, but I'm not gonna run. I try to talk it out if the static gets firmer, but if it doesn't work, then I'm pulling out my burner. I wanna get paid, so I keep my lyrics tight. Swing it to the left, yo, swing it to the right.
Get it from the left to the right.
Yo, it's time for me to swing them. D got the Jimmy hats, yo, like, bring them. Brick selling out, nigga, please, steal a racket. Strictly 10 boots, snappy hair and army jackets. Freak on the tongue when it comes to the drum. Do you wanna taste? Well, come and get some. Jump, jump, jump to the hip-hop funk. Listen to the bass, don't pump in your trunk. Flavor like Gatorade, do you wanna sip? Thoughts from the mind bring sound to the lip. Peace out to Bambi, peace to fucking Stacks. Peace to the Dizzy Boys giving up the naps. Microphone check, one, two, you don't stop. Cause I'm the chubby kid who put the diesel in the cock. Hip-hop is an object, booming through the projects. Gotta have a mint or not up in my pocket. Kicking mad drama, buzz like a comma. Flipping on a mic, I get nasty like Madonna. Far from a pervert, never got jerked. Many brothers had doubt, now it's time to put in work. Beat from Lady L, I'm in for the night. Swing it to the left, yo, swing it to the right.
Get it from the left
to the right.
Straight from the ghetto. Hardcore style, though my attitude is mellow. Mike Vigilante, hip-hop renegade. Flip a mad script when I sip the funky lemonade. Hush, hush, hush when I bust. Show's about done, now it's time to kick dust. Back to the place I called my own. Ripping on a mic, I get harder than silicone. The suckers know I spread them out like smokers. Niggas know perhaps I'm a nasty mother.
Yeah.
Blowing up the scene, I'm about to ignite. Swing it to the left, yo, swing it to the right. Yeah.
Yo, it's 212. 219-9669.
Got to give shout out to my boy Seems to Be Alchemist, my homeboy Rage, and my homegirl Mecca, and the Dirty Dozen. Word them up and we out like that.
Why do you guys call yourselves Scrap Mental?
First of all, Scrap Mental is another name for misfit. We also like represent the black man who is a misfit of society.
Bartender!
War to dirt.
Yo, what's up, man?
Hey, man, let me get a rum and coke.
Yo, man, I just think you had a little bit too much to drink.
Let me get one more, man.
Yo, man, I'm looking after you, man.
Hey, man, I'll hop over this motherfucker.
Hey, nigga, tell it is.
It's time to roll my sleeves up. Up you and these up, yeah. Another rough cut from the group that won't ease up. The alcoholic click, aka the 40 downers, flips rhymes like Calvin flips, rising for the quarter pounders. I never drink and drive, cause I might spill my drink. I felt the breathalyzer, so they took me to the clink. Niggas hurling in the sink, cause they can't fade the Cisco. I'm from the old school, but I never rock the disco. Loops from the group that likes to smack the bitches. The licks is hitting hookers like a gangster hitting switches. Front to the back, to the side, and we can dance with these bitches, but no electric slide. And I'm about to flip, but first I'm about to sip off the 40 ounce of boo that I was saving for the trip. Back to the lab, cause all I do is bang cuts. That's why I hang around my coupe like a hang with nuts. I push on twos when niggas step on my shoes. Oh, you haven't heard the news, I've been giving fools blues. Manhandling chumps that step up just to keep my rep up. I push my fist through the grill. I never became a gangster thanks to my skill. On the 9 inches of steel, you ask me what the case for, they don't mean nothing. Last call, y'all.
Call, y'all.
Call, y'all.
Call, y'all.
Last call for alcohol. Last call, y'all.
Call, y'all.
Call, y'all.
Call, y'all.
Last call for alcohol.
Yeah.
I be one of them niggas on the drink of gang of brewski. Flow like the wind, so all y'all can call me Coopery. Cooler than my man Morris, stay in the winter. The dope rhyme and been a rockin' shows at the center. So pass me the mic on the down low. Now go grab a 40 from the liquor store. And you don't stop, and you don't quit, unless you're in the studio making shit.
The last call, y'all.
Call, y'all.
Call, y'all.
Call, y'all.
Last call for alcohol.
Last call, y'all.
Call, y'all.
Call, y'all.
Damn, the method man, patty cake, hey, the method man. Don't need skip, beat, chip, or beat the pan. Peanut butter, cause I'm not butter. In fact, I snap back like a rubber band. I be Sam, Sam I am, and I don't eat green eggs and ham. Now the hit ya, wham, yeah. You'll be like, that's the jam. Turn it up, now hear me get wild. I'm about to blow, light me up. Upside down, shot, inside and outside. Hitting you from every angle, there's no doubt. Some of this and some of that. Hold up, what? I thought I saw a putty cat over there. But I think he meant to be beware of the diggy dog right here. Yippee, yippee, yeah, yippee, yeah, yippee, yo. Like the acceptors in your average flow. Coming like raw. Ooh, Archie Gaw. Tell me how you like it so far, baby, bar. The poetry's in motion, coast to coasting. Rub it on your skin like lotion. What's the commotion? Oh, my Lord. Another corn chop by the Wu-Tang sword. Get your White House, get your meth, get your skins, don't forget your Audi, and we gon' do it like this. I got fat bags of skunk, I got White House guns, and I'm about to go get lifted. Yes, I'm about to go get lifted. I got myself a 40, I got myself a shorty, and I'm about to go and stick it. Yes, I'm about to go and stick it. When they go wind blow, then soon I hit the mic like boom. Know the song about it like the here and here and go. Question, what exactly is a penny raider? Ill behavior, savior, or major flavor? All of the above, oh yeah, plus a deucer. Also flam in the man, call me super. Not an average joke, with an average flow. Doing average things with average hoes. Yo, I'm super, I make a word for my super sperm. Check it, I give it to you raw, but naked. I smell sex past the method. Let's get lifted as I kick ballistic. Missiles and shoot game like a pistol. Clip is loaded when I click bang. Bang. A Wu-Tang slug hits your brain. J-U-M-P jump and I bump. Make those ropes like pumping Humpty Hump. Wow. The selling style is all in me. Chow. The whole damn L is calling me. B-A-N-T-Y-R-A-I-D-E-R. Mad raw. I don't cry. Meaning no one can burn or toss and turn me. Ooh, I'll be the super. Chim chim cherry, freak a flow and flow fancy free. Now how many?
this. I am and this is, and you want the suit. And I got,
yo, who got?
No, she got the loot. Now we can hit the hotel or buy a motel. Check in and play the nastiest, so ill and game is show tell. But let me warn ya, I'm hot like California. If you show me that asshole, telling her I'm jumping on ya. But I'm smooth and do it to a groove when I move. Never stepping off on that bullshit or whack like other dudes. Won't jack quick but nimble and can make you tremble, excluding all your sluts and funky butts and bimbo. Hit, take a shot, whether you like it or not. So come on, baby, darling. Move you with some lotion. I'm bad and how bad? I'm so bad, I'm good. So be glad.
Yo, be glad.
So glad you should. Stop fucking rookie and give super the nookie. Cause young boys play with toys, plus they don't eat the cookie. I'm soft and warm, yeah. Got it going on. Yeah. Get fizz whiz from dusk to dawn to early morn. Uh-huh. Got the soul on beta, but can't show you the later. So listen to the skills and text and mega data. Baby, come and see me. There's no charges of freebie. Who said you gotta come up with loot? Let's not boot and give you what I got, whether you like it or not. At least your conscience know you got me while I'm hot.
What do you know? I'm the one that's gonna rock my Casanova's the man. To take your girl's hand, and if you think I can't, yes I can, yes I can. So honey, dip, put your hand in my pocket. I take it to the crib as I receive the rocket. Yeah. I trick it, I lick it, yeah. Never sell no tickets. Yeah. Yes, I am so smooth, I even got my crew to stick it. Before you go, I think your man should know that I poke this hoe at the Poconos. And yes, I got some wine, I got the nookie just working. Like a cup of coffee, cause you know my finger's working. Some money grip, just lounging step, cause your girl is with me, and with me you can't get. But she can, oh we can. I can rock the whole band. From Bedrock to Woodstock, I'll bang it just like Bam Bam. So take a shot, whether you like it or not. So baby, all you got to get me while I'm hot.
Now I'm hot.
Yeah, he's hot.
You got to get me while I'm
you
hot.
You gotta get him while he's hot.
You got to get me while I'm
you
hot.
You better get him while he's hot.
Come and get me while I'm hot.
Come and get him while he's hot.
Dive and you're socialized. You dip, dip, dive, rock on.
Oh, well, you dip, dip, dive and you're socialized. You clean out your ears and you open your eyes. Taking out MCs when I'm on the rise. Rubbing through the midwings, blowing the hot. Well, I sleep all day, do my thing at night. I'm on my 8-track tape, skyrockets in flight. I'm rocking my rhymes with the dusted mic. I keep your back at my crib, afternoon delight. I got a Jimmy Crack Corn and a Chuck and Tom. I got skills. I like scorching ass bars, double O, and you know that I high profile. Singing. Sucker MCs, they might try to test. But if you step into the cable, then the mic goes flex. Got an old school cap, plus an old school rapping. I can pop chump sucker, then you might get slapped. But when I'm in New York, I always jump the styles. For a token, they be on them, but they just get smiles. 5-0 running on the platform, chasing, leaving tracks on my shelf toes. Losing like the wind. Soft, and I might be coughing. Throw you on the thrill and I'll end up in a coffin. You know why?
You know why?
Because I'm dip, dip, diving. Drop out the drums, but I'm nice a cappella.
Kevin Keefe and the Dirty Dozen. We're in full effect for another Saturday night. Make some noise, everyone. That's right, that's right. We have a special treat for you tonight, too. We have Justin Warfield in the house. That's right, we have Justin Warfield in the house and everything. But before we get to that interview, I want to let you know what you heard. We played some Lick Them Mother from Brand Nubian.
Brooklyn!
Yep, Brooklyn, definitely Brooklyn. We played some Brooklyn from MC Light. We had Left to the Right from Scrap Mental. We had Last Call from Alcoholics. We had Two to the Head from Boss. We had Method Man, Wu-Tang Clan. We had Super Lover C. That's right, the new Super Lover C joint, Come and Get Me While I'm Hot. And we had Dip Dip Diving from Justin Warfield. And we're going to kick it off with our interview with Justin right now.
All right, Justin, right quick. We already can see that that's the Quest record label. Tell us the connection between you, QD3, and Quincy Jones.
Well, obviously, QD3 is the son of Quincy, and I've been working with QD3 for about 6 years, and just working on beats and stuff together, and then we put out Season of the Vic like 2 years ago, and now we're following up with this album, My Field Trip to Planet 9.
Do you get a lot of people asking you, are you his son, are you QD3, do people confuse you?
In the beginning, yeah. Now I think that people are a little straight on it.
Tell us about the album.
It's real ill. It's got a lot of different styles. There's a song on it called Drugstore Cowboy. There's a song called B-Boys on Acid. A song called Thoughts in the Buttermilk. It's real psychedelic. It's kind of out there. It's the kind of thing you just want to put on some headphones and just kind of trip on it.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Are we calling that like dance music or?
Absolutely not.
Okay. Okay.
Remember when you first came out, I heard Season of the Vic and people were comparing you with Q-Tip. I mean, would you say that you're on that same abstract tip, or?
No, I think that in the early days, obviously, I was inspired by him, and, you know, he's a friend of mine, he's someone I know, and I think that in my formative years of learning to rhyme, I think you end up sounding like the people who you're influenced by, but that was a few years ago, and I think I've grown a lot, and I think that there's not many comparisons that could be made these days to anybody in general.
How long have you been rapping?
Since I was 14, 6 years.
Okay. Why the gap between Season of the Vic and this song? Why so much time?
Because I wanted to really take my time and put out an album that was representative of what I'm about now, where I'm at as an artist, and it just took 2 years.
Okay, and I heard that you hooked up with Prince Paul on a couple of tracks here.
Yeah, I came out here to look at producers, and we bumped into each other, and we both knew of each other, and I told him, yo, I love your stuff, and we wanted to work with each other, and we hooked up, and we ended up doing about 5 songs, and 3 which are on the album, and 2 more B-sides coming.
Okay, so what other producers will be on the upcoming album?
Just myself and those guys. I co-produce everything they did, and I produce 8 songs by myself.
Okay. And I just want to know, I mean, do you have any positive words for the listeners or any aspiring MCs out there?
Wait, I have a quick question before you do that.
Okay.
The name Justin Warfield, why did you pick, like, your real name? Most people just use a...
I think a lot of people are going to be doing that in the near future, because I think that people don't want to be pigeonholed by a name and stuck in one particular thing.
Eric
also,
Sermon, for example.
Yeah, Eric Sermon.
That was my idea, so...
Okay. Yeah, I was just wondering. I'm curious.
I don't know. I just, you know, I believe I was the first person to do that, and I think that it just enables me to do a lot of different things without being pigeonholed or without being stuck in one genre or being labeled this or that. And plus, I just didn't feel there was any name that was really suitable.
So if you had the option, you would not label yourself, you would not label your music right now?
Exactly. I just say that I just make music.
And okay. Where are you from?
I'm from L.A.
Okay. And yeah, the last question is, what words would you like to give the listeners out there right now?
To listeners? Or aspiring artists, which one was that?
Aspiring artists.
Both.
Aspiring artists, that's really hard to say. Just keep at it and don't come out on wax until you're really confident. Don't be too worried about getting a deal and stuff.
Are you going to be doing any shows here in the city?
No. Maybe. I was just out in Philly and then D.C. did Rap City.
Okay.
What shows do you have coming up for?
Yeah, I was just asking, what do you have coming up in the near future, like show-wise, etc.?
We're pumping a single, Que Sera Sera, and I'll probably be back here in New York in about a month.
Okay.
To coincide with the release, yeah.
And I see you've been on LaMel's radio show.
Word up. That's
Yeah.
And Jay Smooth.
And Jay Smooth.
The man. Yeah.
all of our friends. Anyway, we're about to get into K Sera Sera. So if anybody wants to call up Justin Warfield, they can call 212-219-9669. You can speak to him. He's right here in the studio before he goes, okay?
And we want to thank you for coming down, Justin.
Yo, thank you, my man.
Peace.
Let's call, K Sera Sera. Whatever will be. And the track is kind of in there. So let me bust a little rhyme. And check it out on the 1, 2, 3. Standing 5'11 and I'm almost 6 feet. 18 years old, rock a new beat. Got no nickname, stay the cool same. Kick the same rhymes, play the same games. Still watch my back, but ain't no Vicks here. Bring in the new, that tune was last year. Intro, the baby brother coming from the mind school. Flow from blue big and papers wide rule. If I had a penny for every note that I played, or if I had a dollar for every thought I create, I guess that I would reckon, by golly, I'm getting paid. Or better yet, I reckon it's time to be getting paid. So I sit and think, well, should I form a plan? Nah, I'll leave it up to the powers and the stars. Since I'm from the cosmos of another planet, see, I believe my karma will guide me to my destiny. So I flow, not on the rhymes, but related to my state of mind, or rather vibes. Que sera, sera, what will be, whatever's kinda clever, what the future holds for me. I guess it's just a thought, though my mind is kinda hazy. My name is Justin, baby. I got my skull cap on, then the flow from my mind starts as I rip a vase from my pad of the mic. Oh, it's cream of the crop, a cool blue beat. Nick blessed with the gift, and now it's time to kick the ill shit. Love to eat the scallops and quick with the good rap. Stay away from ill crack, listen to the fat backs. Move on a rough track, down to catch a cat nap. If you want my brother, I'll be sure to give you much dap. You're bound to get your head smacked if you try to ill jack. Get your kit from Acme, set yourself an ill trap. I used to talk of vicking, or stepping finger licking, but now my mic endeavors have improved over time. Yeah, I'm still the same, but the new year's got the picking. So listen to the moody groove piano and the vibes. Yeah, don't stop, yeah, you don't quit, and with the short shift, guaranteed to be the ultimate. You got to keep it on until the break gets on, until the rhythm, y'all. Yeah, don't stop, yeah, don't quit, yeah, don't stop. You got to keep it.
walking through the thickness of the valley of the skin. Don't fuck with Nas, cause I only game to win. Going back or not, by all means step up. I lay pounds of pipe just to keep my rep up. Skins to the left of me, right of me, in front of me. Don't bet I didn't, cause most times I done it be ripping the rhyme, flipping and dabbing in time with fat hymns. Peace from Nas in the valley of the skins. Got a man, but we're not getting along. Lick the balls, I know some girls only can talk or whatever. Turn it up, learn a digit to be safe, burn it up. And here's another slick Rick, and a man, turn it up. Now on the strap, very soon should be all hot, wanna rap. Sup, Captain over there, but Rick ain't nothing gonna happen. Comes over, suck my tongue in her mouth, she gave me a hickey. Shocked me the way she jocked, struck me, knocked me, Ricky knock. Don't affect you, none, you pop, you kidding, rock this son. Throw your whole strung, nah, didn't knock her tongue, cause it's wrong. Real sneaky, lines thrown on a freak. Sends money, works away, but he be home on the weekend. Wanna say your best, I'll charge the rest of. Does the guest talk, now massaging the breast. While I'm getting info out of her, girlfriend's out of her. Doing this already, I'll be in that mouth of her. Ask a friend, what poet best, rap my flow. Don't know, girlfriend acting like down the cutthroat. Spent too hard for the rest of them. Met all been to, hits with friends, time to leave so we can get all in. So then friends says, don't take all day, or I mean. Drops number on the floor, make sure the dog see alone me. Ask, can you help me rap? Maybe wink. Thank me, you go far. Oh yeah, that's the baby drink. Don't affect you on your pop, kid and rock your song. Though your whole strong, nah, I didn't knock or tongue, cause it's wrong.
Now here we have a theory that makes me kind of weary. It's a humorous matter that makes my eyes teary.
Jambrowski.
Yeah, that's what they call it. The thing's so big you need a U-Haul or haul it. It's up on the top. This flamboyant thing cannot be stopped. Jambrowski. That's what it is.
Word up, up.
Gotta get it into you. Jambrowski.
Jambrowski.
Jambrowski. Jambrowski. Jambrowski. Jambrowski. Jambrowski. So let's be real about it. You always talk about it, cause you can't live without it. In the evening when you're dreaming, wake up in the morning, you must all steaming. Cause say what? Jambrowski's on your mind. Your mind taking up most of your time.
Your time.
Yo Jimmy, help me write this rhyme.
This rhyme.
So when you're feeling blue, don't front on the Jimmy.
Why?
Cause Jimmy can help you.
Yeah.
And if I told you Jambrowski was 7 feet tall, what would you do? What would you say? How would you feel?
I'm telling you, man, Jambrowski is located in your nearby neighborhood. If anybody comes to you about Jambrowski, you can tell them that we can do this. If not, you know, you can ask the Jungle Brothers, man. Jungle Brothers, man.
J-I-M-B-R-O-W-S-K. Jambrowski is fatter than your fattest rope chain. I guess that should explain why we're given this nickname. For some it's free, for others there's a fee.
But if you come to me, I'll give the Jimmy for free.
Hey, you spell it with the
J.
And not with the
G.
What do the Jungle Brothers call it?
The Jambrowski. About Jambrowski. Please tell me about Jambrowski. I don't know about Jambrowski. Please tell me about it.
Oh, yo, what the f*** is
yo,
this,
that's yo? That I was telling you about, Kenyatta.
What's this?
Yo, that's that my ex Diamond D and Law Finesse piece.
Oh, okay. All right.
Hey, yo, you know this is real.
Sit on front, Jack.
Yo, you know this is real.
Sit on front.
Yo, you know this is real.
Sit on front, Jack.
Hey, yo, you know this is real.
You can't front. Straight to my toes making shit that hip. And brothers often say that the quiet poor head is like a bad motherfucker. Now rule bread and uptown fed to the head, daddy, what? Listen up. Hey, yo, don't beat me over the head with that dumb dad. This is the type of shit I do. And Diamond, me and you, along with your crew and the Nubians too, made up some next. Hey, yo, but whilst it off the skit by bringing this old soul over, got no control over. Hoopla's in the rucker, but Al, but I'm the future. Yo, buck, this is hot, Diamond, you know how I feel. Every time you call my crib to get some wreck, shit is real. I come with herbs and verb, always a step ahead. You can't nap on the gap, cause it's wide. The ex will provide, also decide who gets the cash, but if your shit sound trash, you gotta go. I got a lot of soul, yo. Old enough to know a real move from a bluff. I tell ya, who gets enough or who just wanna look rough. Uptown, stay the same, 2000, pop the Gucci. Piece of unique, mega oil, got the Lucci. Poor heads run wild, hey my man, you got some stubble. Rob G cut me low, let these cats know that when I chopped off my box, it opened up some neck, a whole neck flow to make the old age groove. Then I kicked the rough neck spice life. Shorty's doing his own thing, a man with a knife. Check it out, Joe, to that X and Diamond D. With the 93. You know the shit is real. You can't front, Jack.
Yo, you know the shit is real.
You can't front.
Yo, you know the shit is real.
You can't front, Jack. Woo.
Yo, you know the shit is real.
You can't front.
Hey, yo, I'm telling you now. It's the chubby kid from 165th Street. Chopping motherfuckers into pieces amidst me. Back up, boy. Don't try to play me as a pit sweep. Don't even want to hear no words if your shit's weak. Cause where I come from, you might get done like a steak on a sesame seed bun. I got the mad flow, niggas wish they had, so they contemplate my name, then they say shorty's bad. So come on and give me my props. You can pump it for your little sister or your mom, then your pops. Yeah. Straight from the kettle into the birds. Stumps who used to front, get kicked to the curb with the quickness. I'm rhyming over beats with the thickness. So run to the store so you can get this. And memorize the words so the next time you hear it, you can kick this, yeah. No time for faking. Stay away from making. I clock G's from the beats that I'm making. Niggas were sleeping, but now have awakened. Ask the Bariquas, ask the Jamaicans. Who's the man in the hot seat? Giving niggas chills like Ralph and Potsy. I'm sending niggas back to bed. Woo. Like an overdose of Actifed.
Yeah.
It's just a taste of the 93 shit. Hey yo, it ain't no secret.
Yeah.
Yo, you know the shit is real.
You can't front, Jack.
Yo, you know the shit is real.
You can't front.
Hey, you know the shit is real.
You can't front, Jack.
Yo, you know the shit is real.
You can't front.
Check it, it ain't nothing you could gain from me. It's the funky man, and ain't a damn thing changed, money. I lounge on a down low. MCs be frontin' like they funky, but they can't f*** around, though. Niggas, I spare none, I never shoot a fair one. And I write rhymes more than bitches get their hair done. My shit's butter, word to mother. Rhyme with the mic in one hand and hold my dick with the other.
Finesse is the man.
Yeah, how'd you know? Cause my style of flow. It's smoother than Al Jarreau. I'm no joke with the faster slower raps. Me and Diamond go back like Mark Necks and overlap. So by now you got to figure I ain't the best motherfucker, but I'm better than a lot of niggas. And in the battle you could pick the winner. The way I drop shit, you think I was eating bricks for dinner. You wanna bet, then call your bookies. Cause I'm breaking niggas up like motherfucking fortune cookies. Check it out while I play the poke and say peace on out. I catch your folks on a later note.
And I wanna say peace to the whole digging in the creeks to my partner, Showbiz, my man AG, 45 kids.
Kevin keeping the Dirty Dozen hitting you. Now we're gonna hit you with some shout outs right here. First off, I wanna give much props out to my boy Craig Trainer, Juju, Bad News, Surgeon J, and Boss Productions, and the Headhunters. And shut up! And also, we have my boy in the house, Levi Claiborne Jr., after a long absence.
The original ballhead.
And the man. That's right. And can you believe it? Evil D from Black Moon is back again for the second week in a row supporting.
See, the thing about that is I just came down for a tape because
We just came from Virginia, and you know, I had to stop in so I could get a tape because you know I'm poor. I have no money.
You know.
Ah, man, they was playing the same. All I heard down there was Rump Shaker. I'm up, man. Listen, I'm not even going to explain that. Peace to everybody in here. Peace, 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 and peace, and peace. And peace to Bushwick.
There you go. And before I forget, I cannot forget my brother Lamel. My brother Lamel from Hardcore Righteousness, Karan, Big D, Brother Kwame, and the whole crew.
Word, they owe me money too. No, actually, I owe them money. So I gotta, you know, I gotta pay my bills because we got a single coming out, so you know.
You know how that goes.
I gotta pay y'all too, right?
That's right.
All right, cool.
That's right. Much pay y'all.
Payola is a must.
Step up, everyone, step up. Give some shout outs.
I always do. Kwano, Evil Drake's growing there. What's up to my boy Carnage? You know that's good at. What's up with my crew, First Among Equals? Y'all know this, get it on that. What's up to them big, bald, and something niggas from that place from where I used to go to school at? Because y'all don't deserve it.
You mean the kid that caught a left, right, and then uppercut?
How's he acting? Anyway, and shout out to Vanessa and... Oh. All right, check it, translation. I would like to give a shout out to Victoria from Alabama State, who's back from the summer. And... the new security guard. And
next up.
And
Brother J, man.
Yo, what's up? This is Jay giving a fat shout out to my Manhattanville posse. Starting out with to Vanessa from Dykeman Street. And what's up to
she's with you, mate.
Jose, Mike, you know, the whole skit.
Next.
Yo,
I give a shout to that kid who's the
Check it, yo.
Yo, what up? Check it, this Trigger Man. I'ma send a shout out to everybody in here, joking around, and well, I'ma call some booty when I finish. Check it. Yo, it goes like this, right? I'ma send a fast shout out to Big D, the Weatherman, the whole Castle Hill Projects, and I'ma play a demo tape by Bronx Zoo, really, because those brothers is nice and you know try to support them.
All right.
So yo, this is Justin. I'd like to give the shouts to my man Lamel and Jerobi and everybody up here in the station. Everybody who showed me a good time out in Philly. and DC, my man Alphonse. Peace out.
Yo, this is the Bishop Lord. Give a shout out to everybody at Breath Stink, the Blunt Heads.
Thank you.
Everybody in here. Everybody up in here. My man IG Low, all the low lives. Bubble, let's just get a definite shout out. Oh, isn't that sweet? Chill. She gonna start blushing. So all right, shout out to Doom because he wasn't here before. Shout out to everybody in here. Shout out to Evil D, Lamel. Oh yeah, Jameson.
Jameson.
Oh God. Oh, and it's out to Levi. Yo, they beat me up. I gotta go.
Oh yeah, I forgot to say hi to my brother.
Hop, I'll be home in a minute.
Don't forget Faith the Man.
Hey,
get off my
buttock.
The rabbit kick the bucket.
Yo, this is Doom the Monarch. You know who I am. You know who you are. Peace.
And Kwano, I forgot to give a shout out to the pasty face robber niggas on the 2-train.
Get your hand out my pocket.
Oh, yeah.
Levi.
Shout out to Kevin Mitchell for Def Jam and Stephanie from Source and Headhunters.
Levi, wrap this up. Hey. Wrap this up for us.
Yo. Quiet. Levi Claiborne Jr., you know what I'm saying? Hip hop analyst.
Yes, I am the man. Back. Hey, Ma. Hey, Dad. Yo, what's up, Michelle? Hey, baby.
I'll be there in a minute.
Yeah, I love my baby. You know what I'm saying?
I'll be there in a minute.
You know how I go. You know how I go. Yo, Chris,
I'll
man.
Be there in a minute.
Need a shave, man.
Peace. Girl.
Brooklyn in the house.
Brooklyn.
But anyway, ladies. Can we get back to the
Can you kick
please?
It?
Just play.
Yeah.
Play.
Go.
All right. Are there any more shout outs in the house?
Yes,
hurry it up.
Sam?
Damn
Sam
it. Quick.
No.
Black
pass,
people.
Pass the mic.
All right, yo, check it out. This is DJ Wisdom in the house, and I gotta say what's up to my sweetheart, Vita. And I gotta say what's up to my man Garnet Marsh. Where you at? It's like 1:45, where you at? Anyway. And definitely not here and entice. Gotta say what's up to QT and gotta say what's up to Pat and I can't think of nobody else. Peace out next week. Yeah. Oh, Jameson. Gotta say what's up to Stretching My Beetle in. Nah, they give me the high sign later. Peace.
LaShawn. How could y'all forget to give LaShawn a shout out? She was here last week. And we were glad she came down. We gotta give shout outs to Medina, Uptown, Phil Nelson, and Craig McDowell, and wherever you at. Give us a ring. I gotta give a quick shout out to Scrap Mental. I know you heard him earlier. He's out of Brooklyn with Siege, Rage, the Beat Pimps, and Mr. Briggs himself. That's the man rapping. Anyway, mad shout outs to Headhunters. You may have seen the ad in the Source magazine. They're located at 45 Duffield Street. For all those who are not from Brooklyn, that means take the car to Manhattan Bridge and make the first left, and don't go all the way to McDonald's. Just make another quick left and you'll see the house, all right? 45 Duffield Street, that's Headhunters.
Yeah.
And trust me, they do much work on their t-shirts, all right? And their sweatshirts. Also, we got to give another shout-out to my nephew, Kafrey, and he's and anybody else in the family I didn't forget?
Judy.
Oh, and Juju. And Levi, we're glad you're back.
Bushwhackers in the house.
And shout
Bushwhackers,
out to
Park Slope, you know what I'm saying?
And a new shout-out to Brooklyn, too. Yeah, why not?
Yeah, and a shout-out to Ralph McDaniels. I told you the Knicks wasn't going to win.
Hey,
I'm a Chicago fan. I be Chicago man.
Get him.
Chicago. Public service announcement.
Let's go with the PSA right quick.
Public service announcement, please. Gentlemen.
Fast.
No, by the way. Skimmy.
People are getting tired of hearing us talk, you know.
Basically, it goes like this. Yo, if you're going to buy records and stuff like that, buy them from places that sell vinyl. Thank you. Please support rap. Thank you.
La, save the day, please.
No, I want to say peace, first of all, to all these black men and black women in the studio.
Hi.
And I thank you again for always being very supportive. And I like everybody out there listening to know that I'm Hardcore Righteousness and the Dirty Dozen is one.
Mm-hmm.
You know, never had no animosity towards each other. Ain't nobody trying to start none. And I love these brothers up here more than I love a lot of other things in life. So thanks again. Appreciate it. Peace to all the listeners, first of all.
Definitely. And you can speak to La Mel tonight if you call 212-219-9669.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was the words wasn't from La Mel. Now we're going to get back to the music here. I'll pass it to Kevin Keith. Go ahead.
We're going to get into something new here from the Flipstones. Check it out.
The Flipstones did. Now look what they done. After these messages, we'll be right back. Well, it's the fanatic, acrobatic, dramatic, emphatic, operatic, comical, comatic, with the systematic prophylactics. What the fuck's next to say?
Hey!
Jack and the Beanstalk was a first grade play, that's right. But little was it known that insects grow, reaping and planting seeds in a microphone. Can't flow with the same old, no, no. Giants having rights on the flow, that's good to go. Who stole the feed from the 504 farm? The Flipstones did. Now everybody wants some. Who stole the feed from the 504 farm? The Flipstones did. Crazy ones on the run. Who stole the feed from the 5-4 farm? The Flipstones did. Now look what they done. After these messages, we'll be right back.
Hey, Mr. IQ, how's it going, man?
Leverage.
IQ, what does the feed from the 5-4 farm mean?
Polarity, polarisis, equation, Celsius, and the difference of calcium, sodium, cerebrum. Next question.
Up and up, way up, erupt. Pattern is abrupt. Unloads the mold. Flipping all codes, disrupt. Stepping after stepping after stepping after step. Try to play the engine thinker, guessing what you get. Now let's see. On that big shit called the feed. Don't be silly, goofy. This is real, not Walt Disney. I grab the feed, demand it, and it's slanted like a granted. So fuck being formal, cause I'm traveling and landing. All the airways are Mac, radio whack. In fact, chemistry is on like I'm Zach the Maniac. From ceiling to floors, New York, Cali, and more. Notorious, spontaneous, and it's fat galore. To smell my kick seal, there's no shit on my sneaker. I speak it through a speaker. Is the slingshot a reacher? Dude, I'm on the spot, padlock, unlock, unlock. Cause I got a rock, can't leave them in shock. Who stole the feed from the 5-4 farm? The Flipstones did. Now everybody wants some. Who stole the feed from the 5-4 farm? The Flipstones did. The crazy ones on the run. Who stole the feed from the 5-4 farm? The Flipstones did. Now look what they done. After this chorus, we'll be all done. Yeah. This is interest, y'all. We got IQ in the house. We got Chris Champion in the house.
What's up, Harya? Who poops? Your ma dukes or pa dukes? The two scoops are raisin' in the sun.
one. Brother try to rally up, then daily tally. Put some room, bird decking, double decking, rubber necking in my tunes. Check it out, yo, I smile like Groucho Marx. I make a joke, pokey poke, slide by like egg, yo. Play me like a punk, like the penguin and the joker. Snooping in my biz like Tom and Roxy Roka. The bust a freaky, freaky, freaky way. The brothers with the Asian keys making cheese. What? And now we selling records overseas. Holy smoke, whoop, your whole plan pooped up. Now you get kicks, enough licks, plus cooped up. Cause you can catch a quick drop and try to take the slick spots. A tick-tock around the clock, a shot while we lick shots. Room! For goodness sakes, the stakes is high. I'm out.
You out!
Maybe see ya. Bye.
Carry Rock. What's up, Doc? Carry Rock. What's up, Doc? Carry Rock. What's up, Doc? Carry Rock. What's up, Doc?
I thought I saw a pudding cat. I did the hunting.
All right, what's up, New York? We got another quick interview with the Flipstones. Yes, you heard it correctly. The Flipstones, not the Flintstones.
Well, what I want to know is, who are the Flipstones?
Yeah, well, speak up.
Yo, the Flipstones from Brooklyn. You know what I'm saying? We got a little chemistry going on. Brooklyn World, Brooklyn in the house. Word is born, Brooklyn in the house. Straight up and down.
Brooklyn in the house.
Okay.
Tell us about your production.
Thank you. Well, we're working with Eric Vietnam Sadler. He like to deal with all our production. Uh-huh. Also working with my manager, Terrence Russ. Uh-huh. You know what I'm saying? We're working on getting a deal. We got a little something going, a little buzz going with Elektra. Gotta say what's up to my man, Vincent Davis. Word is born. We're working with like Leaders of the New School, whole bunch of different groups on doing some hype stuff. You know what I'm saying?
How long y'all been together as a group?
About a whole year. You know what I'm saying?
Been doing it's shows. Only one MC here tonight. What's your name?
My name is Inches.
Inches?
Word.
And what's the other one's name?
My boy's name is IQ. You know what I'm saying? Right. We got a mad buzz going. On. You know what I'm saying? We've been doing shows at Home Base, the Ritz, Muse. We've been doing stuff for a while. You know what I'm saying? Almost hitting mics, Word is Born. We've been doing that for a while. You know what I'm saying?
What was the name of the single that we just heard by you?
That was some, you know what I'm saying? Look, Cole, who stole the feet from the 504? Little concept we came with, you know what I'm saying, a while ago. And we got mad stuff. We got all types of ill jams, you know what I'm saying?
Do you find yourself getting compared to a lot of other rappers that may be on that same vein or maybe like relatively young?
Nah, but relatively young, yes, but being compared to anybody else, no, because I'm saying the whole thing about us is that we innovative, you know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
We don't want to be compared to nobody else in no shape, form, or fashion. We're just going, you know what I'm saying? Because we're all about being creative, because, you know, it's like hip-hop, it's a culture, and rap is the music, you know what I'm saying? So we about, you know I'm saying, really expressing some old creative type stuff, you know what I'm saying?
It's definitely different. Tell us some of the other titles on that tape here.
We got Meet the Flipstones, we got the Crazy B-Boys. We got this other jam. We got other jams called Good Morning America. We got all types of ill jams. You know what I'm saying? But we got concept behind it, the whole nine yards. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Word.
Now listen, tell us about how you got hooked up with Eric Vietnam Sadler.
Well, we knew Eric for a while because we used to always like drop him tapes and always like call him up. And he used to always like our stuff. And we used to always be like, yo, E, why don't you put us down? Because he used to always like, yo, y'all got skills. So I'm saying we're going to hook y'all up in the whole nine yards. So Eric was like, yo, come along, and you know, we got buzz going and things just rolling.
Just like that?
Just like that.
Wouldn't I like to work with Eric Vietnam Sadler just like that?
Word.
I think Kevin has something quick to announce.
Yeah, so I just wanted to say that if you definitely like that jam from the Flipstones, you can bug Vincent Davis at Elektra Monday through Friday.
What's the number?
484-8000. That's right. This is your chance to bug someone in the industry. Definitely bug them. Vincent Davis at Elektra. 212-484-8000.
And make sure you
bug
them
all week long. And just mention Kevin Keeping a Dirty Dozen. Just bug them all week long.
Yo, I gotta send a mad shout out to my man Eric Vietnam Sadler for dropping the bombs and for looking out for us. Yo, Eric, what up? And I gotta send a shout out to Hank Shockley for getting Terrence Russ back into production. You know what I'm saying? And plus, I gotta give a shout out to right here, WN.
Boom, WK. Boom, boom.
WK, you know what I'm saying? Word is born. Mech in the house.
You got any shows coming up soon?
We got mad shows. You know what I'm saying? We doing like little local stuff.
Okay, let Terrence know so he can let us know
when
to announce when you're going to be doing something.
Cool, word. Brooks in the house. Yo, what's next? The next move. What's the next move? What are we about to do next?
The Bronx Zoo.
Boom, Bronx Zoo in the house.
Because the Bronx is in there too, you know.
Word is born. Yo.
Thanks for coming down.
No problem.
This is hardcore. Before the natives who are rocking, a broken act, think it's back and forth. the finger. Popping that chest, cause you know I'm out like that. Terrorizing niggas, so you know I have to stay jacked. Hook this over pimping, chumps are who I'm sinking. I grab before they leave, take their working off the banking. Sick like a psycho when I'm puffing on the scammers. My appetite for niggas is brilliant, every time is. I don't give a I don't care about you. To make sure you done a promise, I'm at a funeral. To back my cup, I do a dance with the devil. I skip to my loop and start running like a rapper.
A real quick shout out to Celine from John Remy. We know you out in the hospital and we hope you feel better real soon.
One, you've been listening to the sounds of Kevin Keith and your mother's cousin. Give us that.
Yeah, yeah. It's the Dirty Cousins, the Dirty Cousins.
Hello, my DJ KX and my man Shai E saying I'm home.
Wanna what? Jump up and get bucked. If you're feeling lucky duck, then press your luck. I snatch fake gangster MCs and make them flambé. Your nine spray, my mind spray. Malignant myths that'll leave caught defunct. The result, you'll remain stuck in a car trunk. You couldn't come to the jungles of the East. Popping that gang, you won't survive. Get live, catching wreck is our thing. I don't gang bang or shoot out bang bang. The relentless lyrics, the only dope I slang. I'm a true master, you can check my credentials. Cause I choose to use my infinite potential. Got a freaky, 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 freaky flow. Control the mic like Fidel Castro. Like Cuba, so deep that you can scuba dive. My job's origin is unknown, like the tubers. I've accumulated honeys all across the map. Cause I'd rather bust a nut than bust a nap in your back. In fact, my rap snaps your saphiriliac. I'm the Mac, so I don't need the totem act. My attack is purely mental and its nature's not hit. It's meant to wake you up out of your brainwashed state. Stagnate nonsense, but if you're prissy, you'll get your snot box bust. Your press up on this. I flip, hoes dip, none of the real niggas skip. You don't know enough math to count the mics that I put. Keep the dirty rotten stamp as his verbal weapon spit. Real rough real. And rugged, shine like a gold nugget. Every time I pick up the microphone, I drug it, unplug it on chunks with the gangster battle. Leave your nines at home and bring your skills to the battle. You're rattling on and on and ain't saying nothing. That's why you got snuffed when your bump heads were dirty rotten. Have you forgotten? I'll tap your jaw. I also kick like Kung Fu Flicks by Run Run Short. Made frauds bleed every time I G, cause I perfected my drunkard style like Sam Seed. Pseudo psychos, I play like Michael Jackson when I'm bustin' and breaking backs. Inhale the putrefied aroma. Breathe too deep and you'll wind up coma. Toast the king, I'm hard like a fifth of vodka. And bring your click, cause I'm a hard rock knocker. I gotcha out on a limb, about to push you off the plank. Let you draw your cross, but your burner shot blanks. When the East is in the
he
house, you should come equipped.
Thank you for joining WNWK New York. Multicultural Broadcasting, 105.9 FM.